I'm Winfield Dunn, and this is my Minnie moment. Minnie Pearl was a bright, bright light in my life. During four stressful years as governor, she made life a lot more bearable at times. I'll never forget a story she told about driving to the airport with Henry, late for a flight. She suddenly turned to Henry and said, "Oh, Henry, I wish I had brought the piano." Henry looked at her with a shocked look and said, "Why bring the piano?" And Minnie said, "That's where the tickets are." Minnie was a delight. I miss her even today.